Been so loyal, saw how she'd been so true. He put his hand into his coat pocket, said, "Here's the ring, love, I took from you. 7 years, love, you have been loyal. 7 years, and you're still true. 7 more, and you'll wait no longer, for I've returned, boy, to marry you."
Young lad was a fisherman to be, to welcome my father home from the sea, with his hand on my shoulder, a wink in his eye. "Son, always be proud, you're a fisherman boy." My father was a good man, proud of his trade. He never got rich on the money he made, but the love for his family no money could buy. And I'll always be proud I'm that fisherman boy. The herring would come and the capelin would go, no squid in the fall, he would go in the hole. No corned beef or salt pork, white bread or rye. And I'll always be proud I'm that fisherman boy. The winters were long and the living was tough. Salt fish and dough bread, there wasn't enough. His family with a tear in his eye, saying, "Always be proud, you're a fisherman boy." The years have gone by now and times they have changed. To turn back the pages, there's nothing to gain, but these things I'll remember till the day that I die. Son, always be proud, you're a fisherman boy. His fishing, it ended in the year 44. His hardships, his worries, his troubles no more. If he could return now and see what I have done, I know he'd be proud of the fisherman's son. You doctors, you lawyers, you teachers, you can go seek out your fortune across this great land. But wherever you go, lads, hold your heads high and always be proud you're a fisherman.